Okay, if you don't like snakes, close this video, close your browser, close your computer, run to the other room. You know what? Just in case, run out of the house, okay? I warned you, don't tell me I didn't. Once you see this, you can't unsee this. There are a lot of snakes coming up. Are you sure you're gonna be here? Are you sure you wanna be here? Last chance. Whew, okay, you still here? Ah, you badass. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. Really appreciate that. Okay, before we get into this, let me tell you this. If you can't understand my English, it's okay. It's not you, it's me, all right? It's like when you say to your boyfriend you want to break up. It's not you, babe, it's me. No, literally, it's me. I cannot speak English, okay? I actually posted a photo of this snake wedding. No, it's not a snake wedding. It's a snake orgy. Let's call it what it is. I posted a photo of this on social media and some people were like, you just ruined my day. So that's why I gave the warning, because I know a lot of people can't digest this kind of things. And yes, once you see it, you can't unsee it. I actually have to live with this. I actually have to live with this in my head for the rest of my life. So I'm not trying to traumatize anybody else, but actually somebody actually requested me to make a longer video about the snakes, because I just showed you a really tiny bit of it, that because I do understand that a lot of people can't actually digest snakes. So if you are one of those weirdos who actually requested this, this is for you. I had to rewatch it, relive it, re-edit this. So the least you can do is smash that like button right now. And if you haven't subscribed, then what the hell are you waiting for? Okay, let's get to the tea. So I did my research. I'm not just giving you a snake wedding. I'm telling you what the hell is going on. All my information comes from the internet. And if it's in the internet, it must be true, right? If I mess up something, then please leave it in the comments below. What you are seeing here is a grasp snake wedding. They are mating, and most of those snakes are males, actually. And there might be one female or a few females there, and they are actually wrestling with their tails to impress the females. And the females actually have a chance to pick which ones they like, and they will pick and choose, and then they will mate with the males that they like. The bigger the males, the better the chances are that the female is gonna pick them. So size matters in the snake world. Female will mate with few of the males, just not just one. No, no, no. And then out comes the eggs in June or July, and then in 10 weeks the little baby grass snakes will hatch. Yay! That's the only beautiful part of this. Okay. Almost done, guys. Okay, who am I kidding? There's nobody here. Everybody left. Nobody wants to see them. If you are one of those people who wants to see them, you are very brave. I don't know what is wrong with you, but you should be like, you should be the president of the world for being able to see this. You can handle anything, I'm pretty sure. I have lots of other nature videos, so feel free to browse around my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Don't see this in your dreams. And sorry, not sorry. Bye!